And they don't get it. They don't. Our politicians don't get it. So here's the story, folks. Here's what we do. If we have crooked Hillary, I mean, is there anybody more crooked than this woman? No, is there anybody? You know, Bernie Sanders, who, in all fairness, and I have to tell you, in all fairness, he said she has bad judgment, all right? She does. He's been tough on her. In fact, I'd like him to keep going, because the longer he goes, the more I'm going to like it. What he's saying about her, he said a couple of little things. He said she suffers from bad judgment, and she said, now, I don't know. I think she's qualified, I guess, but that doesn't mean she's good. I mean, I actually like, he said she's not qualified to be president. Now, what he meant is because her judgment is so bad, so Bernie Sanders, not me, said she's not qualified. So now I'm going to say she's not qualified, okay?